We are in conversation with Professor Satinder Dhiman from the Woodbury University, California, USA. Hearty welcome once again, Professor Saab. Such a pleasure to have you on the first day of January 2020 while wishing Happy New Year to everybody and to you as well.
Thank you, sir.
In this episode, something interesting is going to come and emerging. You have already covered what are the mega trends globally in the higher education. You have also discussed with us on the moral education, ethics, and how you have linked it up with Indian Vedas and epics and other related areas. Now, today what comes to our mind is, what is the difference between educator, teacher, and trainer? Because there are three terms. Some people use a term, we have got wonderful educators. Somebody says that, yes, we need good teachers. Somebody else says, we need trainers. Now, what exactly is the relationship and how do you differentiate between educator, trainer, and teacher?
I would like to warn you that my views may not be mainstream views.
Okay.
They may be radical in some respects. Okay. But I will try to approach it in as rational a manner. The word educator is a broad term. When somebody says, I'm an educator, that means that person understand education as an industry, that he or she understand what does education entail. It could mean education administration, it could mean evaluation of students' work, it could mean accountability. So the word educator is a holistic term. It is like an umbrella term. Hmm. Under that, many terms can be. So the entire education operation,
system
structure, construct is under the word educator. Hmm. So if somebody says, I'm an educator, that means that person is more than a trainer, more than a teacher. Hmm. This person understands the administration side, the operation side, the financial side, okay, the technical side, in a holistic manner.
Okay.
So that is educator.
They can take on different areas,
We can take them on the side.
Okay.
You know, that is a different thing.
Okay.
Now, teacher, there are a lot of ideas about teachers. I will present my two cents on this topic. To me, a teacher is one. In our language, we use the word acharya. Hmm. You might have heard the word acharya.
Acharya.
Now, what does that mean? Acharya means swam acharati, pran acharyati, iti acharya. A person who lives the teaching, not only teaches, swam acharati, he lives the teaching, embodies the teaching, pran acharyati, and he helps others to live the teaching, iti acharya. That person is called a teacher. So a teacher is one who embodies the teaching, who becomes, as Gandhi says, be the change you want to be. I'm talking about not teachers as we know it. I'm talking about the teachers whom I had the privilege sitting at their feet and learning. Those teachers, what I will call true teachers, are those teachers who are able to do that. We also use the word guru. You remember the word guru?
Guru Shishya Parampara.
Guru Shishya Parampara. The word guru has two words in it. Gu. Ru. Gu meaning darkness. Ru means remover. A teacher is one who removes
darkness.
The darkness of ignorance with the light of knowledge.
Wow.
That is a teacher. Murshid wo jo asuda manzil karde. Murshid wo. He is the true teacher who turns you towards the destination. Asudai manzil karde. Murshid wo jo asudai manzil karde, varna rasta to har shakhs bata deta. People can show you ki rasta udhar ja raha hai. Teacher wo hai jo aapko us raste par khada karke aapka mukh udhar mod kar uski taraf gamzan karde.
Wow.
Murshid wo jo asudai manzil karde, varna rasta to har shakhs bata deta. So in my mind, A teacher has certain qualities. A teacher is one who knows the past, who is well versed in the present, who is able to help the student for the future.
Okay.
That is called teacher.
Teacher.
Now we come to the trainer. A trainer, in my opinion, you trained pets. not human beings. Oh. You train pets, but you educate human beings. Okay. So education is more holistic. It has to do with the frame of mind. Whereas training has to do with the performance of a skill. Mm-hmm. Jaise, you know, you have to, how to operate a copy machine. Mm. So you need to go to the training. Mm. How to show, how to do something, you go through training. Mm. So training is more technical, more mechanical. It has to do with performance, doing things, the practical aspect of things. Whereas teaching is more about philosophy, theory, more about the understanding of what it is. But these days people use training word in a very indiscriminate manner.
Okay.
Properly used, the training word should be used for training the pets. You know, aapne dog ko train karna hai, so you train to train them. Dog trainer hota hai.
Yes.
Dog teacher nahi hota.
Dog trainer.
You will never use the word dog teacher, dog trainer. So the word training is used for mechanical, repetitive work.
Okay.
Where creativity is required, where higher level cognitive skills are required, you need education. You need educators.
Okay. Wonderful. What a beautiful description. What is the difference between educator, teacher and trainer? Thank you very much, sir. And remain tuned in with us. We will be having the next part of the episode, and something more interesting and stimulating is coming for you. Thank you.